killing, you hear me? Feel like nigga not even valuing they fucking life. Fuck wrong with them. Life, love, life. Have you lived like some of y'all be dead on arrival? Got it fucked up with who really your rival? A no man with no title, going from pillar to post, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, the gun smoke, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, gun smoke. Brunette, sitting over there, eyes with the blanks that he's so unaware. No cares, no worries, he gave up on life. No friends, no kids, not even no wife. He was here on arrival, as soon as he came out, boy lost hope. As soon as his mom, she put him out. Left traveling in time, living these days on recline. He watched the sun come up, wondering how can he rewind his time and night. Beefing with the youngest on the block, mad cause they have everything he never got. He never reached for it, too lazy to reach for it. Not the homie, these stripes, so fuck it, he reached for it. Have you lived like some of y'all be dead on arrival? Got it fucked up with who really your rival? A no man with no title, going from pillar to post, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, the gun smoke, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke. They say it take a village, but my village full of villains. I'm in a single young black mothers trying to raise their children. I was just trying to get it in this slave land, being optimistic, working two and three jobs with no intermission. Screaming a guy, hoping that he can really hear in the mind. Since he's a vision for the kids, they just dismiss her. Writing a son in jail, ain't got no call to even visit. So she cries herself to sleep, praying for peace and their intervention. He was only 16 and got caught up in them streets with the drunk from the store, wasn't even real beef. His crew told him be a man, and so he pulled a gun. Courtroom called chills when they heard his life was done. But have you lived like some of y'all be dead on arrival? Got it fucked up with who really your rival? A no man with no title, going from pillar to post, grabbing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke, the gun smoke, bearing y'all ashes with the gun smoke. The gun smoke. Yeah, I feel like most of us don't even value life no more. We out here killing and robbing. You hear me? Robbing and killing. Going to jail or being killed too early. Dead on arrival. Yeah, time to make a change, people. Value your fucking life. Sin City. Welcome.